Hello, thanks for joining us this evening. I'm Bill Casale.
Hello, I'm Carrie Hott. We're bringing you our show tonight here from Lake Kane Marshall Park in southwest Orlando. And a little later on, we'll be at WLOF Radio.
Good evening, this is Brandy Alexander. Welcome to Dateless and Desperate, WLOF.
This is Brandy Alexander. You're probably familiar with the name and the voice, but maybe not the face. She's the host of WLOF's ever-popular radio show, Dateless and Desperate. It's for single adults who are kind of tired of the old standbys, blind dates and singles bars. It's a dating service on the radio. You've been on the air now, Brandy, for over a year. How has the show been doing?
People are going crazy for it. Every week it seems to grow by leaps and bounds.
Great.
People call in and say that they've been trying to get in for 3 weeks and they haven't been able to.
That's great.
But you have a lot of fun on the show, but do you really help somebody? I mean, like if somebody calls up with a problem, can you really help them?
I feel for my callers and I try to bring out kind of the good stuff inside them. We always dwell on the positive. I ask them what they like most about themselves. I really think it's a good alternative to the bar scene.
Okay, but I want to ask you one question. What is the hardest question, most difficult question you ask your callers?
Well, sometimes I'll ask them, what's the sexiest thing about you? And normally the women will answer, oh, my eyes or my hair, but the guys really let me have it sometimes, and I'm glad we're on a delay and we can censor it out.
Push the panic button?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Brandy Alexander, what's the sexiest thing about you?
Uh-oh, you had to ask.
My lips.
Her lips. You heard it, folks.
She's right.
Bill agrees. Why don't you tell the folks when your show is on?
Thursday nights from 7 until 10 on WLOF.
Great.
Good
Thanks
luck
for
with
joining
it.
Us tonight.
Thank you.
On tomorrow night's PM Magazine, we're going to meet a lady who turned a very simple idea into a multi-million dollar business. So don't forget, if you're single, you're tired of the singles bars and blind dates, give Brandy a call on Thursday nights at 7 o'clock. Just might get lucky.
What's that number?
Uh-oh.
Get a pencil, I need to write that down. Good night, folks.
Bye.